What's up, guys, and welcome back to Media Man Dan. Today I'm going to be reacting to a band that I truly love. I own all of their discography, and this is a reimagined version of their song Trials. That band is called Starset. This has been requested by Jessie, my friend on Instagram. If you guys wanted to follow her, go click this account right here. Enjoy my reaction. I love this piano so much. It's like one of my favorite instruments to hear in rock music, and both Red and Starset have a producer that loves piano as well. Hear me from the bottom, forged in regret. I'm the silversmith, doomsday. And the orchestration is also beautiful, just like Red. This is such a cool video, like having floating mirrors and just continuously going to different destinations. These trials make us who we are. We're motivated by the scars that we're made of. These trials make us who we are. We take our places in the dark. We take our places in. Oh, that's so cool. It got a little haunting, and then it just enters in with this horn that you can tell that now you're getting to a very intense moment of the song. This is originally a rock song. If you guys want to check that out, I'll post it in the link below. Oh, yeah. I can see this already being used for like a video game trailer. Like, it's so epic. We take our places in the dark. Okay, now we're really inside of that doorway that we've been seeing the entire time. Oh, the strings are so beautiful right here. I love this orchestration so much. Like, beautiful. Calling, calling, we've come out to play. Show me, a new way. Slow me, they let you astray. Away we go now. Love this build up. And this reminds you of like one of the screens you could get as a demo for your Xbox 360 music. Oh, beautiful. A full choir. doorway inside of an eyeball. Just to continue. And that smidge of a scream. I love that. I love that they aren't fully screaming on any track, really. Except for very few of them, they actually let those screams out. Wow, what a rendition of their incredible hit off of Divisions. I am super excited to see what they reimagine next. And wow, just black screen. All right. Jessie, thank you so much for this recommendation. I absolutely love this band, and this is one of my favorite songs off of Divisions. It just has so much depth in it, and this reimagined version brings even more depth. This is a perfect song. 5 out of 5. I love the production. I love the sound. I love the style. I love the orchestration. I love the piano. I love the musicality of this. If you guys don't know who Starset is, they're in this collection here. And I have all 3 of their albums. They only have 3 albums out at this moment. But if you really, really like this band and you wanted to check out their music and how they have impacted people in the rock community, as well as people like me who have loved the band Red for a very long time, I highly recommend this album, Divisions. This is co-produced by Red's original drummer, or one of their original drummers, Joe Rickard, and it is absolutely awesome. I gave it a 10 out of 10 last year, and anytime I can hear a song on it, I'm always happy. So this rendition, I hope, comes out on a deluxe version of this album. Unfortunately, since I already own this one, I'll probably have to upgrade it. But either way, thank you all for watching. Please check out Starset. Please let me know what else you'd like me to react to, so I can make sure that you guys are seeing what you want to see. Either way, thank you all for joining me, and have an awesome day, and stay safe out there. Peace.